So, Mr. Kirit Somaya, you used to go, remember the times, Mr. Kirit Somaya, when you used to go hammer and tongs on the issue of the irrigation scam, remember? You used to circulate papers, you used to give reporters details of how many farmers committed suicide and how the people of Maharashtra suffered because of all that the NCP did. You must be remembering those days with some fright now. You remember those days, Mr. Somaya, when you used to do that?
Why you do want to ask such question here?
Because you are now about to take their support. It's an observation. Have you rejected the offer of support? I didn't hear anyone reject it. Your party says there's a swayamvar going on for the BJP.
Where is the question? Here, what is the situation? The people of Maharashtra have got three alternatives now. One, a government led by BJP.
Right.
Second, a government of Congress, NCP, Shiv Sena, which Congress outright rejected. So the third alternative is to go for re-election.
Don't make it out to be like that. No, no, Mr. Somaya, you know you are uncomfortable today. And I tell you why you are uncomfortable. You know why you are uncomfortable? Because the day is not far.
A day is not far, Mr. Somaya.
Don't get angry. A day is not far when there'll be a photograph taken of a man called Kirit Somaya with another man called Sunil Tattare. And Kirit Somaya is the same BJP leader who filed a public interest litigation against Sunil Tattare for his involvement in the irrigation scam. And the day is not far when you will have a photo opportunity. Maybe you and Sunil Tattare will shake hands and maybe you will give laddus to each other over the new BJP NCP understanding.
So you have now started,
what happens to the farmers of Maharashtra then? What will the farmers of Maharashtra say then?
I'm asking you a question.
Will they say that Kirit Somaya use our misery politically?
Mr. Somaya has come to throw his palm to you. Sir, we have never said that we are going to compromise with the corruption.
No, compromise means what?
The BJP has been elected on good governance.
Compromise means what? The compromise of accepting outside support or not rejecting it, itself a compromise. Did you file a PIL against Sunil Tattare, am I right? Did you accuse him of allowing massive escalation cost in projects, spending crores and ending up with no irrigated land in Maharashtra and hence being responsible for farmers' suicides? Did you do that?
Mr. Arnab, I'm going on record that BJP is the single largest party. Governor is to invite BJP.
Did you want Ajit Pawar and Tattare and Ajit Pawar to be arrested under the Prevention of Corruption Act? And today you are going to take their outside support, or you are not rejecting it?
With the corruption.
What did you think? We'll not ask questions. You think we'll not ask questions?
I'm telling you,
we should accept anything.
We have not compromised with corruption.
So suppose you mean,
we are going
Mr.
to good governance.
What is this? Okay, let me ask GVL Narasimha. Mr. Narasimha Rao, today, if you go out today in Vidarbha and those, all the affected parts of Maharashtra and a group of farmers. Mr. Kirit Somaya, I know that you are in a difficult position.
No, not at all. You are unnecessarily trying to confuse the situation, and you are going to put your agenda.
What is my agenda?
Compromising the farmers' rights.
What is my agenda? How are you accusing me of having an agenda?
Arnab, can I come in?
No, I'm asking GVL, what is my agenda? Please don't accuse me without like that, Mr. Somaya. It's not fair. I'm asking GVL Narasimha Rao.
I'm telling you.
What is my agenda?
Consistently only putting one sentence.
Irrigation scam. That's my question.
We have exposed irrigation scam. We have exposed Maharashtra.
Where you exposed? Now
you have exposed the Congress scam, and we have not compromised with the corruption.
Okay, so one second. I am asking GVL Narasimha Rao a question.
Arnab, can I come in?
And by the way, you see the NCP is sitting right next to me, and look how quiet they are. They know. that they are attempting a trade-off. They know that they are trying to sort of, you know, win you over in some way so that their leaders don't go to jail. I've got a few questions for them.
Unless Arnab wants me to interrupt and speak.
No, I don't.
I wouldn't mind doing that. But yes, for the sake of having a decorum on your show, I'm not doing it.
Thank you.
If you want me to, I can do it right
no,
away.
No, I don't think. Thank
your you. Charges of... Your charges...
Not my charges, BJP charges.
Your charges BJP of charges. Perceived corruption have been explained and have been answered squarely
no,
by the system.
No, they have not.
There
which
has
system?
Been a white paper that
which
has been system? Tabled in the Legislative Assembly and the Legislative Council. There is the Chitre report. And considering all those documents, if you have the time and if you have the patience to read and go through them,
I have
you
a lot
won't
of
be
time.
Making
I have
such a baseless
lot.
Comments.
I have a lot of
Unfortunately,
time.
Your ignorance is being projected on your show today.
Right.
When you make such baseless comments.
You see, now
so,
look
so,
at the number
so
of you, look at the number
so
of subjective
you,
things you're saying and look at the number of factual things I'm putting. I'll put one more fact.
You,
1 minute.
You put 10 other. Facts, I'll answer all the 10
okay,
facts.
Okay, so one fact.
Come on.
So you answer 10
Come
minutes.
On.
Challenge, right? Okay. It's a challenge. I don't get worked up. I present facts.
I am not getting
I present facts
Arnab,
very quietly.
The problem with Mr. Arnab Goswami is he will want to drive the point he wants to make. May that be true or may that be false.
Okay.
He does not care about bringing out the truth.
Okay.
But he definitely bothers and makes it a point to drive home the point he wants to make.
So I would like to request all our viewers to notice that in the course of the last 1 week, I have been heckled and all kinds of things have been said against me equally by all parties, BJP, Congress, Shiv Sena, NCP, Aam Aadmi Party. So I'm immune to this and I must be doing something right that all of you have got some problem with me. And the day politicians don't have a problem
Arnab,
with me, perhaps I won't be
no,
true
no,
to
no,
my
no,
job.
Arnab, no one has a problem.
That's all right.
There's no question of having a problem
you
with
say
you.
Anything.
You're so. Only being exposed, that's all.
Fine, so.
You're getting a taste of your own medicine.
Arnab,
so why are you getting so worked up and why are you feeling so dejected about
it? I am only
Don't
asking.
Worry, we are all your friends.
That's all.
We are all your friends.
I'm not interested in being your friend. My question is very simple. There is a man called Kirit Somaya. He's on your screen. Let's put him back on screen, please. One second, Mr. Rao, I'll come to you also, please. Kirit Somaya, on the 26th of June, 2014. How many days back was that, Rahul?
Well,
how many days back was it?
It's easy to calculate. I'm sure you can do that. I'm sure you can do that.
100 days. 100 days back, Kirit Somaya demanded that there should be immediate BJP CBI inquiry into the Maharashtra Southern renovation issue. And he said, Kirit Somaya said that 5,000 crore rupees, 5,000 crore rupees, Kirit Somaya said, 5,000 crore ka bada ghotala hai. And he said that the heart of all of this is a person called Chagan Bhujbal. Which party is Chagan Bhujbal from, Kirit Somaya?
Yes, Mr. Arnab.
Which party is he
it
from?
It is a public
Arnab,
account company.
Which party is he from?
Now listen, if you ask something, allow
Don't
me to speak.
No, did I
it
say what I said was factually correct or not?
The committee of the Maharashtra legislature has submitted this report.
No, 1 second. You are a BJP MP. You are from Mumbai North. You have said that the state government has failed to take action on corruption in the Maharashtra Southern issue and the state government was projecting Chagan Bhujbal. Yes or no? Did you say the state government is protecting
Mr.
Chagan Bhujbal? Yes
Arnab
or no?
Goswami, this is the Public Account Committee unanimous report.
Yeah, so did you, what did you say? No, okay, so did you ask for a CBI inquiry into the construction contracts of the Maharashtra Southern and did you say 5,000 crore ka ghotala hua hai? Yes or no? Bataiye mujhe.
Mr. Arnab Goswami, I said because it is a PSC
Don't tell me
report.
Why, because and all these things. Did you say or not?
Arnabai,
did you ask for a CBI inquiry? Did you ask for a CBI inquiry?
That is also that report recommended.
Achha, okay, don't get so. Fine, so do you still have the same position that you had then on the 26th of July? So you want a CBI
Certainly.
Inquiry?
Or how?
Do you, what do you, no, no, what, you, on 26th June, on 26th July.
How is that relevant?
On 26th
how is
July.
How this discussion relevant?
How is it not relevant? Why should it not be relevant? Why should I forget all
why,
this
why
now?
Why are we discussing?
Why are
it's
we discussing? Because this is
you're,
what you promised the
you're
people.
You are pursuing an agenda. This is not relevant.
What agenda? am I pursuing?
This is not relevant.
I am putting I then and now.
You are pursuing.
It's a remarkable turn of.
I am saying.
No, come on. Let's have the right questions asked.
Oh, right questions. I'm let's ask, have okay, the right I'll ask you another asked. Question. I'll ask you another question. One. Yes. I'll ask you a right question. Okay. I'll
yeah.
Keep,
let me.
Watch. Yes, I've got a question for you also.
Question. Let me ask you a question.
No, you don't ask me questions. I ask you questions.
No, I have one question for you.
I ask you questions.
No, as a voter of Maharashtra, what do you expect BJP to do today?
1 minute, please. Don't I am a voter from Maharashtra. I have voted. But that's not
don't
the
we
point.
Have a responsibility no. Government.
My point is, sir, don't tell me that today.
No, please answer that question. That's at the center. At the center of today's discussion is what do people of Maharashtra, what okay. is the meaning of the verdict?
1 second, please.
The verdict is for the BJP to form a government.
No.
To implement BJP's manifesto.
Okay. 1 second. Can I just...
And how is that being compromised?
Relax. Mr. Narasimha Rao, what am I saying? I am saying today...
Mr.
That,
Rao,
that
is a fractured mandate where you are the single largest party.
Anyway, so my question to you, Mr. Rao, is that in till very recently, your party called a press conference and you said there should be a really strong inquiry into the Air India Indian Airlines deal and the acquisition of 111 planes during Praful Patel's tenure as minister. So are you going to initiate that or when will it start? After one decade, 100 years, when will you do that?
No, today's development.
No, today's development means what? You keep saying
no
things when you are in opposition. When I'm asking you now,
will not have any impact.
Really? So if they have not had any impact, can you tell the voters of Maharashtra?
No, those issues will be proceeded against.
So 1 second. So those issues will be proceeded against.
Whatever
your honest. No, 1 second.
In the past,
you mean
we
it?
We stand by it.
So you mean it? You
we
mean it?
We stand by every
okay,
word
okay,
of
so
what
you are a BJP
said.
Spokesman. So I have a question for you.
We mean every word of it.
Okay, you. I believe. I'm sure you are. So my question to you is, sir, when will you arrest Ajit Pawar and Sunil Tattare under the Prevention of Corruption Act, which is exactly what you promised the people of Maharashtra? When will you do that? When will you do that?
No, let the government be formed. First, your first question is,
but government will be
sure.
Okay, so you are saying
we are indulging
immoral activity
to form a government. The people have given us the mandate.
The people have given you the mandate.
I don't think anyone should be surprised with what Arnab Goswami is saying because he's used to being the judge, jury, and giving out the judgment and punishing people.
The
no one should be taken aback by what he's saying.
The anti-corruption bureau, but don't get hassled. The anti-corruption.
I'm just saying. You don't believe in the judicial system.
I believe in
you
the system.
You don't believe in laws.
I believe
you
in
don't
the...
want to wait for a court verdict.
Why you
but you want to imprison everyone and everyone whom you can score brownie points against.
Why? I don't want to imprison anyone. My question,
that's what you're jumping at.
It appears that you are imprisoned by your own logic.
How am I imprisoned by any logic?
Because
you're not
making a very specific question.
Your question was very specific. Your question was, when are you going to imprison X, Y, Z?
No.
Who are you to decide who's going to?
But that's what the BJP was asking for. Was GVL Narasimha Rao asking for that? Was the BJP going to the people of Maharashtra asking for that? Did they ask for that earlier? Did they ask for that earlier? Did they?
I may be asking for Mr. Arnab Goswami being tried and convicted for slander and for libel and for defamation, but that does not mean I'll get it.
Please note.
I believe in the judicial system.
To all the viewers of NewsHour, please note.
Unlike Mr. Arnab Goswami.
You see, Mr. What happens is when 4 or 5 straight questions are put, and when the answers are not forthcoming, then politicians like Rahul Narvekar descend to the level of trying to issue.
And you
some
are not
kind of
answering
threats.
The critical question.
You are descending
you
to the level of
questions,
issue.
You put across questions, I'll answer every question of yours on facts.
Okay, so here's a
on
question.
On fact.
A question on fact. Narvekar wants a question on fact. That question on fact goes to Mr. Narasimha Rao. Mr. Narasimha Rao, you have been a cephalologist. You know facts. So I'll share a fact with you. You know that anti-corruption bureau, right, has sought a detailed investigation into the role of Ajit Pawar and Sunil Tatkare, his former water resources minister, in the 70,000 crore rupee mega irrigation scam of Maharashtra, but was awaiting an approval from the chief minister. You know that you have held press conference after press conference after press conference and addressed rally after rally after rally saying, look at the government of Maharashtra. It does not have the guts to give this approval. As of 20th October, the approval is pending. I want you to just promise me, and then as national BJP spokesman, I will put this tape out. I want you to promise me that within the first 1 week, because this is a high, ultra high priority item for the BJP, if you come to power with any kind of swayamvar that you have and whether you take outside support, within the first 1 week, you will give clearance for that investigation into Ajit Pawar and Sunil Tatkare's role in the irrigation scam. Will you do that?
The BJP,
will you do
today,
that?
We would
will you do that?
All the promises that we have made.
No, this one.
We will do it. We will do it.
This one.
We will.
This
we
one.
We will do every promise that
this
the BJP
one.
Had
made. Lacks of lacks of farmers. Lacks of farmers
includes
lacks of farmers of Maharashtra suffer
the,
because
the BJP
of this.
Would
farmers are forced to kill themselves
in totality.
Farmers are forced to kill themselves, and in one single project in Yavatmal district,
you don't get
cost escalation of 9,000 crore rupees, 9,000 crore.
Melodramatics don't
$2
work.
$2 billion. $2 billion. What's melodramatic?
When I said
you $2 billion in one project goes into the pockets of politicians. You said that you
yes.
will act on it. Will you
I
act
told
on
you
it?
We will implement.
Will you act
all
on it, Kirit Somaiya? Will you act on it? Will you act on it?
We will.
Will you act on it, or will you forget
I said
it?
We will implement all our poll
this
promises.
This one. Will you act against these
you
people?
You
against
you are
Ajit Pawar.
Not to
why
hear
are you
my
not
answer?
Saying so, sir? Why aren't you saying so? You know that Vijay Pandare blew the whistle. He produced evidence to show that more than 35,000 crores, which is half of the total money spent, had been pocketed by politician, bureaucrat, contractor, Nexus. You went to the people of Maharashtra and said, when we come into power, this is our biggest item. We will not fail you. Farmers will not be fooled like this. And today I'm asking you, will you push for it or not, Kirit Somaiya? Will you or will you not?
I said,
will
I
you
said
or will you not
implement all our poll promises? I don't know why you are pretending not to hear my answer.
I am only asking, I am not poll promise. I was specific. Will you continue to ask for the arrest of Ajit Pawar? Will you or will you not? Will you or will you not, Kirit Somaiya, have a press conference that the BJP has now come to power, give approval for an investigation against Ajit Pawar?
Arnab, are you going to allow to answer me?
Yes.
Will you please allow me to answer?
Yes, please go ahead.
To put that in perspective.
Or you are going to just insist, repeat one by one the same sentence?
No, I am only giving you
for your information.
I am telling you the facts.
Anti-corruption. Are Mr. Now listen, yaar.
Listening.
Mr. Arnab.
Yes.
As far as my information goes, anti-corruption has started inquiry on the both the issues, the Maharashtra Southern scheme and irrigation scheme.
Mr. You know
this is my information as on today.
I want to know what you will
next
do to
point,
push it.
Next point. Now listen,
why don't you understand? You know what you said.
You are not allowing to answer.
What do you think of Chagan Bhujbal? You know the PSC
as
report.
I told you, you asked me a question. I told anti-corruption has already started inquiry. Number two, BJP will not stop any investigation in any corruption scam.
My view is that it is becoming very difficult for you to explain your own position right now, why you didn't reject the NCP offer yesterday. Yes, Sanjay Jha wants to come in. Sanjay Jha, go ahead. Despite the fact that you are the ones who have been providing the cover, the support to Ajit Pawar for all his misdemeanors by your own admissions. Yesterday, in fact, one of your spokespersons, when I asked him the question, he made this, observation, hell yeah, which was the admission as clear as Prithviraj Chavan's. So what is really your position? I'm not getting it. I mean, what's your problem with the NCP, who you have supported till recently?
Arnab, I'll tell you where I'm coming from. No, I'll tell you this. I think the reason why, you know, I do.
And by the way, the Anti-Corruption Bureau filed, by the way, I want to tell Kirit Somaiya, still stuck with the Chief Minister. Still stuck with the Chief Minister. And whoever is the next Chief Minister has the moral right to move on it. Yes. Anyway, Sanjay Jha.
Yeah, absolutely. There's a recommendation there for an inquiry. Absolutely.
Yes.
But you know, Arnab, the reason why the BJP may be willing to have a truck with the NCP, if you go deeper into the irrigation scam, you will find many of the beneficiaries in those large irrigation projects were cronies and friends of some of the very well-known BJP ministers. I think the names have been pretty much in circulation. I don't even have to repeat that. So, I can tell you this tacit agreement that we are talking about today between the BJP and
refrain.
The NCP.
The Congress a lot is synonymous with corruption.
Just let me finish. Please don't talk of governance, because I have data here in front of me that 58% of the MLAs elected have criminal records, and the majority of them happen to be from two parties, one of them being the BJP.
You have no right to comment on the BJP. Let me tell you something,
but I want to make the bigger point.
No, you make the bigger point.
If today the BJP and the NCP are in conversation,
I will tell you the bigger point.
If the BJP and the NCP are in conversation, it proves only two things.
Right.
One is the NCP is agreeing that it is a natural corrupt party, and the BJP and Mr. Modi are agreeing that he's like Adolf Hitler.
So Sanjay, one minute. I have one counter question.
Politics makes very strange bedfellows.
Lightens all of us with his great knowledge of wisdom and the wisdom that he possesses. He should go back to check the words of his own former chief minister and his party leader, Mr. Prithviraj Chauhan. He was heading the government. He was responsible for all the actions.
He covered you. He covered up for you.
And therefore, before pointing fingers at others,
he covered up for you.
Prithviraj Chauhan said that I tolerated
the misdemeanors of the NCP because I was forced by coalition politics. I tolerated the misdemeanors of the NCP. That's what he said.
Now let me complete.
You want me to quote him?
If I would have taken action on Mr. Ashok Chauhan or on Mr. Sushil Kumar Shinde, I would have lost my government. I would have had to face internal rebellion. That's what Mr. Sushil Kumar Shinde said. Number two.
No, he did not say that.
Yes,
he did not say that.
You know, you are not briefed up to date.
Yeah, you are not.
Entire media is carrying it, other than you.
I will tell you
maybe you have a hidden agenda. Maybe you have a hidden agenda.
Yeah,
so let me complete.
Accuse me of an agenda today.
And insofar as the irrigation scam is concerned, God. Let me tell you that the same Mr. Prithviraj Chauhan had on three occasions in three successive sessions of Maharashtra Legislative Assembly had promised to table
barter
the
your
white
political
paper
clout.
And the Chitre report. But despite NCP insisting that the Chief Minister tables the report, the Chief Minister intentionally delayed the report only because he knew that the NCP would
get a clean chit, but you don't have to distort the truth.
The Chief Minister has been playing politics not only with the opposition but with his alliance partners
as well, and
that is the very reason why the alliance between NCP and Congress could not survive.
Have you finished? Good. Now, I just say one sentence to you and then I have a question for the Congress party. I've been told that we have very limited time. My observation to you, and don't respond so loudly, please. You see, the volume of your argument does not necessarily make it better. The point is that
if I don't have the volume, you'll never let me speak.
No, it's all right. Sometimes you can tend to get carried away. What I'm saying to you, Rahul Narvekar, is that what you're doing is very clear to the people of India.
Absolutely.
You are trying to barter whatever is your leftover and dying political clout to somehow survive and avoid the legal process. My question to Sanjay Jha is different.
No, I must answer that.
No, my
you
question.
You made a charge.
My,
I'm sorry. I am sorry. You have made a charge against me. I must answer that.
I can quote Prithviraj.
No, one sec. Is that your charge against me?
I am saying.
Is that your charge against me?
Against your party.
Okay, against my party.
Yes,
I'm the spokesperson for
yes,
my party.
Yes, it's against your
can
party.
Can I defend my party?
No, but I need
or,
to.
Or is it my way or the highway as usual?
I've got limited.
Or is it my way or the highway as usual?
It's all right. You had a bad day yesterday. Want to make a comeback
allow
today.
Allow me to respond.
My question to the Congress party is this.
There we go.
My question to the Congress party is this. The Congress party is today lecturing everybody in the country. You know, my God, the ethics of coalition politics. And all. I once spoke to a person who nowadays doesn't speak to me very often called Rahul Gandhi. And Rahul Gandhi asked him about why are you tying up with Lalu Prasad, right? You know what Rahul Gandhi told me at that time? Rahul Gandhi was giving me a very philosophical answer. He said our idea will be with the idea of a political party, not with an individual. Sanjay Jha, you tied up with Lalu despite his being convicted in the fodder scam. You preserved that alliance for the Bihar bipoles as well. And your answer wasn't trying to be philosophical and saying you're tying up with the idea of a political party, not an individual. So I believe you really have no moral grounds to question anyone, especially after having protected Ajit Pawar and Prithviraj Chauhan revealing that if I had sacked Ajit Pawar, the government would have fallen down. So Mr. Sanjay Jha, watch your words.
No, there's a big difference.
No, there is no difference.
Arnab, there's a big difference.
There is absolutely no
difference. There's a big difference here.
I'm wrapping up.
Mr. Lalu Yadav and the Congress party were not accusing each other. Point number one.
Of course you won't because you were tied up together.
And what is the Congress party grandstanding?
Unlike Mr. Yeddyurappa who was merged into the party.
It was the same very Congress party in 1974.
But the BJP was supposed to be a party with a difference. But the BJP.
What is the grandstanding today?
But the BJP.
I think the Bharatiya Janata Party celebrated corruption.
But the BJP was supposed to be a party with a difference.
We did not.
But the BJP said we are a party with a difference. And therefore,
BJP in Maharashtra.
If the BJP gets any kind of support from a party it calls the naturally corrupt party, then it will open itself to a lot of questions.
24 hours of the Maharashtra elections.
Kirit Somaya, GVL Narasimha Rao, Sanjay Jha, and Rahul Narvekar, thank you for joining me on that debate.